driving from deep is Thierry Henry. That's a fair cross by him, a slip in the penalty area. Kanu couldn't get there. Now Torre looks to get there. Absolute mayhem, and he's put in by Ljungberg. Arsenal score yet again. And again, they've got off to an absolute flyer. Not the prettiest, it was more down to indecisive defending from the Merseysiders. They had half a dozen chances to clear it. Ljungberg swept it in, his first Premiership goal of the season. Arsenal the wayside, but yet again, imposing their class. Unsworth reticent, gives it to Pembridge. Everton have hardly strung two or three passes together. That's clever play by Radzinski. Looking for Graveson. Campbell makes his move. Graveson goes around the back, gives it to Lee Carsley. Good chance for Carsley! How unlucky. Still not over though. It's Radzinski! Everton equalise! Tommy Gunn's the Gunners. Well, it was down to the persistence and the exhilarance from Everton. Carsley blasting it against the post, and David Seaman could do nothing about that fantastic toe poke from Tomasz Radzinski. Third goal of the season, keeper didn't see it. Didn't know it had gone in until he heard it nestling in the net behind him. It's 1-1. Campbell, Lee Tye, Hibbert. It's a good brand of football that Everton are playing. Here's Tomasz Radzinski, looking for his second of the game. Fires it in and cleared virtually under the shadow of the crossbar by Lauren. Radzinski is ripping this famed Arsenal defence apart at the moment. Radzinski wasn't expecting that. Cole to Henry. You know he's going to go onto his right foot, and you know he wants a shot with that right foot. It's just a matter of time. Told you. Richard Wright has seen that in training many a time in his 12 months or so at Highbury. Little dipper. Bounced awkwardly in front of the keeper. Wisely just shoveled it out of play. Unsworth. Graveson. Having a good game, holding off the Arsenal players and putting in a shot, and Seaman makes a very tidy save. Well, it was the guts of Graveson that carved out the opening, and a tidy touch from David Seaman. Superbly trapped by Kanu. Now Torre fired at Ljungberg. Goalkeeper has to come, and he did enough to unnerve Freddie Ljungberg. Richard Wright dashing off his line, jumping at him like a madman. Worked. Didn't make a connection with Ljungberg, but the ball had long gone. Campbell. Rise the challenges. Gives it to Radzinski. Radzinski cuts inside again. Lost it into the penalty area. Flying in was Carsley. Everton have grown in strength as this game has gone on. Everton have this pretty appalling record at their home ground against Arsenal. They've only won once in the last 10 at Goodison, back 2 years ago. It's Vieira tries to keep the record going as well. There were two Arsenal players there, but it was Yoba who got the incisive touch. Kanu and Ljungberg were fighting each other to get to the ball, and it was Jotif Yobo showing very quick feet. Touré. Henry. Trouble is brewing. It's taken off him. Fairly, referee indicates that. Well, that was the penalty claim. There was just enough of the ball connected to them by David Unsworth. Radzinski. Good look to be fouled. To be fair to Radzinski, stayed on his feet and continued playing. Pembridge. Oh, Seaman! Manager says he's still international class, and David Seaman proving a point. It's the first time we haven't seen the smile on his face today. Intense concentration and a top-class save. To give credit to David Moyes, emerging manager, only 38 years of age, done his homework. Team under pressure here, Ljungberg lays it through, and that was a fantastic tackle before to Viltord, and somehow that didn't go in, and Jobbo clears. Get the impression it's not going to be Arsenal's day. Ljungberg, the architect, fantastic tackle by Jobbo, and I'm not sure if Unsworth got a touch there, but certainly he narrowed the angle for Viltord to aim at. Viltord. Kanu, lovely touch. Viltord over the top. Ljungberg's onside. Doesn't bounce nicely for him. And it's not Arsenal's day. Cannot believe his luck. It was a fantastic move. Look at that chip. Sensational over the top. Wright maybe did enough just to unnerve his former teammate. And then there was an awkward spin, almost as if from the gods, that stops it going in. To Vieira. Good tackle by Vieira, block challenge. Referee has done well, he's allowed things to flow most of the afternoon. Sylvain Viltoff fancies his chances. Right head. Oh, if the angle's covered. Going through one of those rough middle patches, Sylvain Viltoff. 10 minutes to go. An introduction of the boy wonder. Now, the next big thing. Reputations, and most of his age are collecting autographs. He's there trying to tear the pages out of the Arsenal history book as Unsworth fires it in. Seaman makes another confident catch from across. Glad and proud, the Evertonians raised their voices. They were talking about the day that Wayne Clark ended Liverpool's run of unbeaten matches back in the 87-88 season. Wayne Rooney. Oh, he went for it! Oh! His first goal in the Premiership! What a special goal! Incredible! Ladies and gentlemen, introducing 16-year-old Wayne Rooney. His confidence knows no bounds. His first in the Premiership. A spectacular goal. And probably the first of hundreds to come. Great first touch. And the man with the golden boots curls it high. Unstoppable. I think here you're seeing the start of something special. Celebrates his 17th birthday on Thursday. Tears in the eyes of the cool kid. Arsenal's long unbeaten run hanging in by a thread. They've been record breakers, they've been record setters. 8 wins in a row in all competitions. Going to come to an end as Rooney's going for the second. Saw Spieber off his line! His confidence, his abilities seem to know no bounds. The coolest man out there at Goodison Park at the moment, isn't a man. He's a teenager, he's 16. Bit by bit, David Moyes has staged a revolution at Goodison Park, and it's his bright young thing who will grab the headlines tomorrow. Happy 17th birthday, Wayne Rooney. You have ended the steamrolling Arsenal success. Arsene Wenger sick to his stomach. David Seaman not to blame. He's seen many great goals go past him, but that was, what a goal from Wayne Rooney, his first in the Premiership. The youngest man to score in the Premiership, younger even than Michael Owen. He can't go away and toast his celebration this evening, but he is the hero. He's floating on sunshine at Goodison Park, where Everton have ended Arsenal's dominant run 2-1.